Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, we're going to be playing some more Ostriv, yeah! Hopefully we can do this. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, and we're not for any time I upload a video. And like, comment, subscribe. And also you can send the video if you want. Right. As you can see, we just put on ore. I'm going to check the economy. Yeah, still going down. That's still going down. Why is that going down? That should be a profit. Might take a while for it to go up, but it's going down quite a lot. Thank you. We still got a cowshed to build. Can't build that. We got enough to do the cowshed. Let's do the cowshed. Right. This might be a bit more, but we are building this now. We're building our first cowshed, and hopefully we'll be building our first mill. How many mill is there going to be? Do we have enough for the cowshed? Oh, look! Yeah, we should have enough for the cowshed. Well, maybe not enough nails, but enough top. I think we still need some more nails. Oh! Thank you. Let's speed this up a bit. What a fish getting that. Oh wait. So we have got all nails, we just need some more wood. Play and touch. What? Why have they just brought 1,000 clay there when it only needs 900? Right. Oh! 1,900 it needs. Oh, right. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Oh, so... Said it needs... I mean, I only got 4,900 wood. But, obviously... Some has already been done, so 1,100 has already been built. Yeah. Oh, now we just need 300 clay left. So they just made 600 more. Thank you. So, oh, there's me. Oh, they got the wood as well. So all you need to do is to get attached. Next. Attached as well now. Fucking attached. It's time to build it now. Yeah, my mum's going down like hell. I've got any. Issue now because I'm trying to keep my budget. I've got workers. Why is my money going down? It should be going up. Oh. Oh, that was close. I gotta be careful of these houses. What? Why is it? You know what, I'm not going to do that because otherwise it's going to cost money. I'm trying to save my money at first. Hold on, so hold on. It shows you how much resource it's cost, but doesn't show you the expenses. So what are the expenses? Wait, do you need hay? I cannot start that cow shed yet. No, I can't. It's a good thing. Because wait. That one need. So, if we get a field here. Says produces hay from nearby grass. Exactly. Oh, wow. Why is an order in queue? I'm trying to still order pal. Hold on, okay. Why haven't they ordered the plow yet? Why haven't they built the plow yet? So I cannot, what's a God. Did I build that cow shed in the wrong place? Yeah. need another field. I will not have one market, right? Why have we got? Don't you stop. Let's be here. Someone will come down and chop the trees. Why is no one chopping the trees out? Oh, wait, here they come. Ah, that's why they can't do it. That's why they can't chop down the trees. Because it needs a two-man job. Don't you dare. Everyone's got food. I don't know what's going on with money, but I should be having lots of coins coming in now. I'm gonna look at people who buy stuff. Oh, these trees are taking a long time to be taken away. I hope you're not taking a break after every one tree or log or whatever you do. Oh, come on, really? He just took another break. Okay. You shouldn't be taking breaks. Not for that one too. Just so that they don't have to go, especially if they need to sit down. When did he come out? Good. Don't take him and drink it. Told you not to take another break. I'm in no rush to do it because of the I've got to get some grass yet. I've got to get some hay yet. So. What is going on? Oh, come on, this is getting ridiculous. What have I got? Still got quite a lot of wood. I need some storage. Come here, I didn't build it. Underneath them. Ooh, we got some hay. We got a hay dryer. You don't want to get too much. What are you doing? They're not supposed to be chopping down those trees. They're supposed to be chopping these trees down. Thank you. Don't you dare. Don't you dare do them again. Now look. Looks like they're both coming in right now. Here we are. Need done two more. Well, there's only one tree left. Only got one more left now. But now it's time for break time. Are they going to have a break this time, or are they going to finish it off this time? I don't know. Ooh. How much taint have we got? I want to know how much potato we've got. Have we got any potato? You gotta be kidding me! We haven't got any potato! Damn! We don't get any of that. And I'm not buying iron ore, so forget it. We're going to skip past you. We haven't got enough. Unless you want firewood. Or anything else that you be. We only got one more log to get, and that's it. Why does it say removing trees, one less still? It should be removing logs. One less. Or one less. Logs to get left. God, this one's time consuming. I still don't know what my money's going down. What? Oh, wait a minute. Click on a bounty sign. There we go. Victory. Wow. We now got cows to milk. And my white, oh, for goodness sake, no. What in my... Do I have to keep hiring the prices up even more? Will the world keep hiring the prices up if I have to? I just double it. Oh my god, no! I haven't gotten the food. Oh, because the... I couldn't get these to work. We got more potatoes than we. What else can I get? Can't do anything else. I hope I can get to, wanna speed up a bit more now? Why does it have to be that one? Come on, please, last, please, last. Yeah, I don't know why. Hopefully they'll get their own crops anyway. Ooh. Can I? Too bad I can't. Do any bigger house. I got enough. They're running out of potatoes like that. Look, see? Look how much they're running out. Whoa! Do we have fallow? Oh, you can't sell fallow! Damn! Can we sell wheat? Damn! Right, I gotta start making flour. I'm gonna start making flour. Oh wait, we haven't got any wheat. Let's just continue on then. We need more flour, wheat. Oh no, come on, no, please don't do this to me again. They should have enough food because they're in the houses, so them two should be, they'll be harvesting their own crops soon, so should have enough food to last. Let's have a look. Ooh! Have we got anything to give? Damn you! Look at this money, I haven't got enough money. Sorry man, I have to pass. How many more times do I have to keep adding? Tom, what is this on? Ah, that's probably why it's going down too much, because I'm paying too much for them. Okay, that should go up now. Hopefully that'll fix his financial problem. That's better. I thought you're harvesting your own crops. Oh, yes. What? Come on. Guys, I'm gonna start again because everyone's now starting to run out of food. I'm at that stage where everything's starting to run out of food now. And it's really annoying. Why? Why haven't I done anything wrong? I'm dropping that down even more. I'll keep dropping down until I get enough. Yay! Finally! Yes! After a long wait! Damn! I got lucky. I can carry on. But next year I'm doing wheat. I'm doing wheat next year. What the? Oh, for goodness sake. We haven't got... Now where has that man gone? Oh, I don't believe this. I absolutely don't believe this. Where are they gone now? Should be in there. Oh, that's eight there now. Nearly. Well, I have to keep that one there because I know I haven't took it off. Send it away. Oh, did we have labourers? Thought we had labourers. We need to make sure we get enough food. We got lots. Hold on. One thing is, how do you get stuff in there, because surely we got a field here for a cow. And we got the farm. I had to take it from the farm because I built it from the farm and realised that I didn't build it from there. So I had to take it from there. Hey? Huh. That only can get up to a certain level and then it stops. And it's out of momentum now. So I got plenty of hay stack. So we got plenty of hay. I don't know when the right. Same again, we haven't got enough. One thing is, they don't... It's so annoying because they don't give you enough option to sell much. And I think that's what they should do. Because when the messenger comes along, they only got their demand. But then you got your offers. But then I haven't got hardly... They got their offers, they got their demands, should I say. I can buy this, but I've got nothing to give them. And then I'm paying the money, which has cost me a fortune to do. And why is my money still going down? I'm going up higher now. I need the money. sorry, we don't need any. 3,250 iron ore. So we got plenty of iron ore yet. 32 years up. But I need to fix my financial problems. Right. Oh, is that finally going up? Or is that still going down? It is actually going up. The monthly wage is what's causing this to go down. But I don't know how. Right, I think I'll finish it off there. Thank you so much for watching, I've enjoyed. If you do, please press that subscribe button, turn on those post notifications, and so be notified every time I have a video. Don't forget to comment and also like the video as well, and I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully be able to do hopefully we will have cows. So yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye. Don't forget to share the video.